to it, Sonic. Okay, so it has been a while, actually. So we're gonna Shamar, however the hell you pronounce it. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Judgington. And everyone else. I'm gonna get a bunch of. There should be two more notifications. So thank you, YouTube_FortNintendoNob and ElHadG13. I appreciate all the follows. Maybe they won't all pop. I don't know. I was just messing with someone. Okay, it should be one more after this, unless I get another follower. I'm going to the village, right? Play the game controller, by the way, so. Cool. It's actually. Is it even gonna work as a GameCube controller? I don't know. We'll find out. I don't think it will. Damn it. Fuck. That's alright. Yeah, because this is actually. Fuck. Alright. Let's go back to the main menu. I'm doing that. I mean, if I have to do it, I have to do it. Sorry guys, let's go back to, because it's not really a pro controller, I mean a GameCube controller, but it's disguised, looks like one. So the GameCube controller doesn't have a minus button on it, so it's gonna get the buttons confused. Well, yeah, because the problem is B would be jump, that's the only thing I don't like with the GameCube controller. If I was playing on the Switch, you know, that'd be one thing. Or a different controller. Because the button layout's a little different, so. Now, I believe on every Nintendo system, it was B and A, not A and B, but B and A. The GameCube's the same way, but the A button's like in the middle and it's the largest button. That's what bothers me. Nope, we don't. Okay, so this is where the new Professor Pickle or whatever his name is going to be. So, yeah, there he is. He's pointing out at the camera. You spoke with the professor, right? Yes, I know. With the continents all broken up like this, there are hardly any tourists. Tough time to be a tour guide. Square. How is the audio? Okay. I guess it's okay. Pardon me, you're traveling. Yes. Alright. Earthquake. No, never mind. No. I placed it alcohol. Choose it. So, food market. My pop said he wanted to talk to you. You know, that old man, his son, he could be a bit long-winded, but don't hold that against him. I just talk now. What the hell? All good. You're here, I'm expecting you. I wasn't just talking to you, but yeah, what? It's me, okay. Have something you youngsters are going to need. A tablet. Yeah, if I say nah, I'm good, then I'm all good. I should come back and talk to the guy. Okay, yeah, him. Outside the palace first. It must have been the fate that brought me to Shamar. Wait, what? Okay, thank you. Yeah, it sounds right, so I'll take it. Is the audio on? Okay, I want to show this. How do you get this? Why is the shield not working? Why are the buttons not working? I can't get the shield to work. Why? Okay, well, we'll see what happens. I'm gonna turn the volume down. Where's Nintendo Switch? Here it is. I know it's the Wii U, but I have it set to Switch. Just because it uses the same HDMI, or I just have to change it. That's gonna be a problem, that the shoulder buttons aren't gonna be work. Are the shoulder buttons, like, not working? I don't know, man. I mean, I could switch to another controller, but... I mainly bought this controller for nostalgia. Okay, it is working. Okay, for some reason I can't use the shield, but I can still pick them up. I don't know, man. Okay, it's definitely working, because I wouldn't have been able to get that. I don't know. Turn the TV down a little bit. Oh, damn it. That's my fault. Oh. I hate TVs. Hard, but the, you know, it's annoying when you're trying to attack them. It's like, if you think you got them, you probably didn't. Oh, I forgot some of the sounds come from the Wii remote. Something. I know I probably don't. Like, whatever. Okay, cool. I know I should wait for it to get all the way full, but I'm really patient. Oh, damn it. I go for this one too, isn't it? What am I saying, I think? Oh, fuck, I missed it. Let's see if it lets me go back. Wow, that's pretty bad. That's just me being stupid. I think I can throw the red things, right? Oh, look who it is. Hello, what's up, man? How's it going? I don't know, if I can't, that's fine, but... Oh yeah, I should be able to. Just be careful. Who was it? Yes, nice! I'll take that. Should be two more stages, right? Oh, by the way, I do have a video coming out tonight at GTA. I decided to spread it out a little more because I didn't have some yesterday, so... I know that's not like the best way to do it, but I was just trying my best to get some. Well, okay, I wasn't. But you know what I mean. But I try to get something up at least every 2 or 3 days. I know I've been getting a lot of extra content. Surprised people actually watch the YouTube videos. I was actually getting not like a bunch of views, but I mean, I was I tease when I get comments on it. People must watch them. See, this isn't like the best customized controller. Not customized. What am I saying customized? I don't know. I feel like this was in a Destroy All Humans song. Well, like, that, no, okay, let me repeat that. I feel like this song reminds me of a song probably in Destroy All Humans. I don't know. Oh, so I gotta throw these. I can get those. I can't. That's annoying. I have to hold on to it. Yeah.
I can.
I don't have to get everything. Because then, at least in this version, you die, as long as you don't fall off, you have extra lives to, on everyone. Should be at least one more, I think. I believe Eggman Land has the longest, because there's, I think there's five. We're not there yet. We still got a little while before we get there, but I'm just saying. I've only been going on for 22 minutes, so. Tonight I'm going to be doing probably some ATS, I think. No. That was my fault. Okay. There's a... Okay. Edit. Whoa, no, don't. I do need, I was gonna say don't be careful. Do be careful here. Now there should be another boss over here. Would you hurry up? Not in this stream, just because I'm looking at my TV, and it would just, I think it would look awkward, because I'm playing on a console, and I'll be doing ATS later, so, assuming everything works out, I don't know why it wouldn't, but who knows, then, yeah, I'll be back on the webcam, so, how are you doing today? Oh, there's more? I thought that was it. I thought there was only three. Again, I haven't played this in a while, so, like, a long time. Okay, maybe there's five stages. I think there's only three. Should be like a boss or something. Yeah, the other day I was streaming without, well, I had the webcam on. I turned it off for something. I don't even remember what. Oh yeah, I did something off cam. Okay, that's why I turned it off. Well, anyway, so I went to play ATS after that, and did like half the stream without the webcam, without even noticing it was off. I kept looking, I was looking, and I was like, oh, I'll get it later, and then I never went back to it. But which door is it? I don't know if I want to do all these doors. This. I think it's either this one, or the one over there. Oh, it is this one. Nice! Reminds me of Sonic Adventure. Jump. Sonic. Let's see what's over here. It should be like a secret. Not much of a solid. careful. Be patient, then it's not too bad. Oops, how did I pick that up? You can set it down, don't attack it. If you get attacked once, then you gotta go all the way back. A nuisance, but it is worth it. Can I try to walk with that? Nope, not this room. I'm gonna put that there. Well, go. Okay, there, got it. I thought I missed one. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh, there's a... comes with cardboard. Not cardboard block.
This iron crate doesn't...
Iron crate, I should say. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Oh fuck. Really? Does that ever go out? Probably not. Does that have- well, it's not green, so I don't even know if that has to be there. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. What? Oh, it does? What if I'm fast? Ah, no, I don't think. I think I have to go back into the water, which is fine. This is another crate, I can get it. Oh, what's this? did I come from? No, I didn't. And, this probably won't be in high definition, but since the game doesn't really run in HD, this version of the game does not support high definition. It only goes to, like, 480p. Because of that, there's really no reason to really be concerned about it. Now, I mean, it's running through HDMI cord, but... that's because it's a Wii U, but I mean, the game... It's a Wii game. The Wii didn't support HD, so... Yeah, for some reason, Twitch has been down... YouTube's been downscaling a lot of my videos lately. The 480p, I don't know why, because on Twitch it says it's 1280 by 720p. Most of the videos are anyway in streams. So I'm not understanding why some of them are... I don't know, but it's like almost all my videos have been 720p, which is very strange. Like, for this, obviously, it's not... You know, this doesn't support that, so... I can understand that. Get up. Spin the controller. Did it go offline? Why is it? I don't know. My phone keeps saying it. I go offline when I'm not offline. I can go offline. I don't know. It flies. Alright, guys. Get up, Sonic. Please. There's gotta be more than that. No? Alright, well. I'm hoping there's no fifth one. There is. Can I start over? Oh, really? 3 seconds old? Okay, that's okay. Oh, that's it. Okay, there is no more. Oh, hold on. Okay, sorry, the phone's ringing. Wah, choo! I sick, fire, okay. Fragment, of course. Thank you. Appreciate that. Merci. Okay. Sacred Shrine. I don't even remember what the boss is here, honestly. We'll find out. I thought about doing this after I beat the game, go through all the day stages, you know, just as modern Sonic. Modern, well, that'd be fun. Oh, it's this. Got him. I don't remember it being there. Everything is like rebirth made up. I can't play it anymore.
How do you like that, huh?
Nice, got it. I think we have 4 more power ups for that. Okay, yeah. Let's do more. You did it, Sonic. You're a real hero. I, on the other hand, still can't remember a thing. But it won't do any good to fret over that now. Let's head back to the Shamar Laboratory. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm so sorry to have you come all this way for nothing, but I can't tear myself away from my research now. Could you come back after daybreak? I expect you'll have you more to report by then. Aw, too bad. Too bad. Ah, Sonic. Sorry it took me so long. I have just now completed compiling my analysis of the latest data. According to my analysis, there's a temple... Okay, Adabat. Okay, cool. Yes, I definitely prefer you looking this way, Sonic. Is this like Australia, I guess? Or... I've been here before, though. Hello, Sonic. You have a much softer look than before. Oh, hello. I appreciate your recent assistance. Yes, I'm well. Thank you. Since the planet's begun to split apart, all sorts of things are happening. Well, I don't know. They don't... I don't think this is Australia. No, they don't think about it. If you lose my house, I feel as if the darkness might just swallow me. But my family depends on me. I have a job to do. I can't let them down. Hello. Say, have you lost weight? What was that? Oh, a temple? In the door? Sorry, I don't know. Oh, but my dad might know something. Why not check it with him? I like how everyone speaks English. Here? Wouldn't the whole thing be up here? Oh, hi. I hope you'll stay a while and enjoy yourself. I shouldn't be moping around about when all the kids are so cheerful. Rudy has what you were looking for. She should talk to you. You should talk to her, I should say. She's talking. Oh, I was wondering when you'd... I just talked to you. I believe you're looking for this. Tablet was... Okay, yes, thank you. Appreciate that. Oh, nice. Daytime. So we're at the desert and the beach. It's still, it was kind of raining earlier. In real life. It's a daytime sign.
Here we go!
Restart. Not tomorrow. Well, I'm not sure what I'll stream tomorrow. Later stream, what I meant to say, will be longer though. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll do this again tomorrow.
Here we go!
Oh, X. Controls. Maybe it'd be better off playing with motion controls. I'm not a big fan of the motion controls, but you know, I would at least do a little better with this though.
Here we go!
Are you kidding me? Why did he do that? Okay. Sonic, why am I having so much trouble with this? Please stop. don't know, it's a stupid controller. Shouldn't be that hard.
Here we go.
What? I'll just keep going. If I don't win this, I don't win this. Yeah, for some reason I can't, the left thing is not working. I can't go left. I don't know why. I'll probably end the stream after this, partly because I'm having a controller not working correctly. That's why the shield isn't working. Because the elbow. Go! There we go, did the jump. I was talking about that the other day.
Yes!
Alright, well, let's see what happens now. Well, if there's other day stages, I'll do that. But I mean, I'll wait on the boss. Yeah, we'll do that, I think. Because on the boss, I don't know if I need to use the left stick.
Here we
go. But I don't know, I might have to, so we'll see what happens. It is what it is, though. Oh, X. There we go.
Piece of cake.
Okay. There we go.
Sweet.
Too bad. Any more? There's more. Well, let's see if I get a cutscene or something. Sonic, let's search Adabat for someone who can make a planet tablet. The most important person in the village must be the Temple Guardian. Nope. I think that's gonna be it for now, and I'll do some ATS later. Yeah, I know it's been a short stream. I think since I'm at controller problems now, it's a good time to stop. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Put this on YouTube tomorrow or the next day. I do got a video. It's already uploaded now, but it won't go live until later tonight. Another video of St. Andreas I forgot to upload the other day. Didn't think I had it to upload, and I realized I was missing the part. So it's up now, but I decided to have it go live tonight. So I want to thank you all for watching Sonic Unleashed. I will continue this possibly tomorrow or Friday. We'll see. Well, what is today? Today's Wednesday? Today's Thursday. I think it was Wednesday. Tomorrow's Friday. Oh, wow. Monday was a holiday, so that's throwing me off. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.